Good job. Aiden's dishing out the crawfish. We're gonna cook it soon. Good boy. Get some more. Aiden's cooking the crawfish. There's so many in there. Go, baby, go. Go, love. Good job. You're a good cook. Oh my god. Go, baby. All right. There's no more. Good job, baby. Hi, everyone. Welcome back. Today we are having crawfish feast. I have 5 pound there. These are the huge crawfish, which my favorite ones. I have rice. So this is kind of close up than my old video. So yeah, let's get started. Let's see how it works. It's pretty high. So let me get the big one first. That's a really big crawfish, by the way. I have, for the sauce, I have it in the middle because I have no space for it. I have my favorite one, the soy sauce, vinegar, and chili. Oh my god. Save the tail for the head for later. This is you gotta try soy sauce, vinegar, and chili. Check out the link of this down below. You will get free shipping if you order from there. I have a code there for you, so use the code and get yourself one of these. So the 3-day weekend is coming up. And if you haven't signed up on my mailing list yet in my website, I would suggest you do that because I will have a sale for this weekend. And I also have new items that I'll be adding in the website. So if you sign up, you'll be the first to know whenever I add product. I have a lot. This is a lot. There's egg in there. Sure. Do you see the egg? The orange one.
Tastes like the egg is pretty similar to the lobster egg. The seafood supplier that I get this, just like a block from me. So I'm so lucky. They truly have the best and most fresh seafood. I will eat the head part later. I just set them aside because it takes a long time to eat. This is so good. I have some corn somewhere. Wow. I'm so happy I don't have to settle with a frozen small crawfish anymore. Oh my God. This I have a feeling when my sister was here. That this was her favorite. I just have a feeling. Oh man. Can't waste. Oh, this is a big clump. That's big. That's why I let go. Save it later because this. I like to pick those. There's so much stuff in that head that I don't like to throw away. That's exactly why we're gonna save it in the side so I can eat it later. Properly. This is pretty awesome. Us craving crawfish so bad, oh my god. And I had to wait a week before they have it. I know what me and Aiden will be doing later. Picking these things. I wanted him to do a video with me. Oh no. Look at that. So, I know a lot of people eat crawfish. This part, they throw away. That part, they throw away. Do not throw that away. That's the best part, other than meat. If you eat this without rice, you can easily eat the 5 pound. So good. I'm gonna find my corn. I don't know where my corn is. Man, I don't have very much corn in there, but this might be the last one. I don't know. Because right there from the camera, I'll save that for Aiden though. so good. Just so good. Oh my god. I'm getting full. And I get to save some for Aiden also, so. This is truly the best. Look at that clock. I'm full. Okay. It's so good, my God. I have one more. Still got big meat. Okay. So, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.